Really? Like, why? Why would you do that? Was there a 5 half mic out dropping code? Hello?
Hold on. Yeah, they put me in shallow. Oh.
The hell? Gosh.
Good question. Makes you not even want to help respond. What was the point? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Fucking pieces of shit.
I got a lot of water in my lungs, sorry.
You're breathing this good. Yeah, I'll put you in the car and get rid of yours. Wow. Did you shoot them or anything? Or they just come out and, just take you off?
As soon as I'm in contact, hands was. They told me to put my hands up, run to the beach. And I was unsure. It was green guys.
Did they shoot you or something?
I really remember. I heard bang, bang, bang. Wasn't looking at them. Be careful.
Get the fuck away! Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh my God. I'm definitely gonna swim out here. What am I supposed to do? Are you for real? Why? They're probably gonna stab my ass. What the fuck? Oh God, are they taking my officer? Well, there's 4 of them and they have automatic weapons. What are we gonna do? Be down with nobody to pick us up? They gonna blow up my car with an officer in it? Can I steal a boat? Like, there's literally nothing for me to do. Like, why? What? Why would I stay on duty after this? I want to steal this boat. At least get on it so I can take pictures. What am I supposed to do here? No. There's nothing in it but fuel. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Well, still, even if I swim away from the scene, I still have an officer in a police car. I don't think I can use my binoculars in the ocean. Oh God. Swim, swim, swim. Swim. What the fuck? Like, what is this? Stop trying to murder me! Yeah, I need your help on the beach. Encino Road. Come with the army. I don't know.
I'll head up and see if I can offer any assistance.
Don't come to the scene. Just take pictures. Just take pictures. I'm gonna try to make it to Del Perro Pier. I'm not gonna make it to this rock. I don't think I can. Oh, I can't. Make me puzzle 810. Now the water's not killing me. Don't make me pull till he did. Come quiet and take pictures from a distance. No lights, no sirens. Like, what the fuck is wrong with these people? I fucked that officer. I'm trying to live. Why don't I carry my scuba gear on me?
You want trusty justice, bitch?
This is bothering me.
On the beach, green car. Do not come on the shore.
Yeah, A-Firm, they're gonna shoot at me a little bit. See if you can get a plate. I'm gonna die. Pink shit, help me. Shoot them.
Drone fire on me now. Should be safe to approach. And two boats.
Up. Get out of here! Like, what am I doing? These people are trying to murder me!
Officer on the beach secured in my vehicle. In the pillbox.
Yeah, for him, I'm definitely not gonna die! I don't know if I can use this underwater. What is happening? What the fuck? Just leave me alone! What the hell? What am I supposed to do here? Fuck my life. Go away. Fuck me! The fuck? Like, what? They literally shot the officer that responded to the robbery, and then they approached the scene when I was trying to secure him, and now they're literally haunting me in the ocean. They got bored. Like, what?
Mom, are you still with us?
Yeah. It hurts so bad.
What's your 20? How can I get to you?
I'm in the ocean. You know I want that evidence, right? You know I want it. Oh, he called me ma'am. They need to fix the breathing underwater, man, because you could just like swim under there forever. If they were smart, they would have came after me with a knife. I guess they didn't have a knife. What? Don't get out of there. I'm gonna go back and try and get evidence from the scene, okay?
Yes, ma'am, I'll let you know if they move.
Just act like you're searching for me in the water, but like stay there, wait for them to leap. What am I supposed to do? What postal are they at? 601. I mean, know if they head south. I mean, north. I got this. Hold on. It's fine. I got this.
Both boats are coming your way. Both boats are coming fast, so be quick up there. I'll stay.
In my car. Oh my God. Thank you, Twitch Felix. All right, let's get out of here. I'm going to the hospital for prizes and evidence. And we're coming back for more.
Copy that, loud and clear.
It hurts so bad. I don't know who this cadet is, but he saved my life. I feel like I passed the hospital. Where's the hospital? No, we're just gonna go this way. Scary. Oh my god. They tried to murder me.
On multiple occasions, I'm afraid. But hey, you got there. I'll wait here.
Okay. Okay. How's the other officer?
Yeah, I think he's good.
I can't hear you.
He's good. He passed out with the water in his lungs, so can't remember much, but he's doing well.
Okay. Oh, it hurts so bad. It hurts.
They got you. You'll be fixed up.
My god, I was out of Apex. Okay.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna go process this and I'm going back, okay? I'm going back.
Alright.
Did you shoot any of them?
I shot at just when they were shooting you, but that was it.
Did you hit any of them?
Don't think so, no.
God damn it.
You spill me a drink. Hey, girl.
Won't be enough. Maybe. I probably should not drive code to process evidence, but
229 radio check, yeah.
Into don't park your car like that. Don't do what I do.
Did you survive that?
Oh my god, it was so scary.
Glad you're alright.
There's so many people. We're going back. Getting evidence. Maybe not you. I don't know. What?
I said I don't know if I can go back or not.
Yeah, probably not. I'm taking this filler back. I'm going back.
Y'all be safe.
A bitch, big T. Did you document the car? Which plate was it? Whose car is that?
They asked me, sorry.
Yeah, did you document the car? Did you get a plate?
No, not yet. Big T, yeah, it was the car. It was the green Audi.
Oh, it's registered to Big T?
Yes, ma'am. Big T, Lester.
You do me a favor and email that to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, we're gonna go back, okay? We're gonna go back. I'm going back with a big ass fucking gun. And all the bullets. Oh, wait. I definitely need more equipment. I want four. Shit, I need more money. Get five, and that should be good.
I've emailed you everything I had.
All right, we're gonna go back.
All right.
Make sure you have a gun with lots of bullets.
Yep, I got my pistol with lots of bullets.
Ready to go up and down the coast. They were shooting a lot from the coast.
Yeah.
All right, you wanna drive? Wanna drive?
Do you want me to drive?
Maybe I should move my car. Yeah, maybe. What's your name?
Mike Street.
Mike Street. Kelly Price.
I met you last night, ma'am. I was the one that picked you up off the road.
I don't want to talk about that.
You were a bit upset.
Alright, we're going to go back. We're going to pick up evidence. We're going to go up and down the coast. That was literally the second scariest thing that's ever happened in my life.
What was the first?
Some crazy people kidnapped me and tried to torture me.
Oh jeez. You ain't had an easy time, have you?
They were shooting some behind the resort here too.
On our left back there?
No, I didn't get that far. It's up here. It's right here. On the beach.
Where's the easiest way to get it down?
That works.
Their vehicle still on the beach?
Mine? Or theirs? Theirs? I don't know. Probably not. Oh, yeah, it is. It's see it right there.
Yeah.
Something cool. Yeah, I'll keep your eyes peeled. Can I not get in it? Why is Peter Frost not on duty? Go 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 go! What is wrong with him?
They are not a fan of you at all.
No, 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 no. I have to go up on the road. That's him.
Alright.
Oh god. Oh, we were a good driver. Alright, slow down. Oh no, don't slow down. They're still coming. Go. Them.
Still following?
I don't know, we can slow down. I got one additional shell casing. Right next to Big T's car. And go process that. Thank you.
Okay, I'll meet you in there.
I need an army! What is wrong with them? Why are they so crazy? Anthony Michael.
You get
Are you fucking kidding me? Who's shooting out here? I'm going up to the roof. Any visual?
No, there's just two of them outside, all I know.
Where at?
Parking lot.
Runner side.
Our side, 69 door, door inside.
Automatic shots fired. They're inside of Mission Row?
Negative, I thought they were, sorry about that. They're right at the door, I think.
Do not go near the front doors.
Absolutely.
What is wrong with people? Like, what? What in the hell are they doing?
Any eyes from the roof?
One of them just drift by in a red 9F. Driving past the front now. They're just circling. Wish I could use my binoculars and still have an AR in my hands, but that doesn't happen. Can we maybe not, like, circle a police station? Shots fired.
Are you good up there?
No. No.
Stay safe. I'm coming up here with you.
From a rooftop to the south. Leave that door unlocked in case I gotta come in.
Unlocked, actually.
Can you see where those shots are coming from? What?
They could be anywhere around these buildings.
Yep. Yeah, they sure could be. So now I'm gonna do a little run around, okay? Wish me luck.
Yeah, still around that building. Keep that door locked, I'm gonna be coming there on that run.
Building?
Same one. Looks like the court garage building, top. Postal 218.
Why can't I fucking see him?
Hey, he's in a good spot.
I'm not gonna pull out my phone because if I do that, they're just gonna shoot me.
Any other buildings I can get on?
Yeah, probably the ones behind us. Which is why I'm right here.
Fantastic.
You can also get on that garage to our north.
Okay, okay.
I can also probably try and shoot us from that fucking bridge.
Boy. Put a SWAT team when we need it.
I don't know. Oh!
Oh shit.
Look at the devil.
Came from the bridge?
Hey, yo, cadet, is that door unlocked?
I have to take a run for it. We're gonna be sitting ducks up here.
Yeah.
You got an energy drink? Ask me one if you do. Now getting run like hell. Are you ready?
Yep. Drinking up. Make sure that door is unlocked. Make sure it's unlocked.
Door is unlocked.
Alright, three, two.
Three, two, one.
Go.
Fucking Christ.
Oh my
Holy
God.
Fuck me, dude. Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, I'm making sure everything's locked. I'm locking the fucking front doors too.
Hey, be careful. With I don't know if they can shoot through that glass.
Locked. Wait, I got... Wait, who's this? Who are my officers here?
Oh,
Dan White. Dan White and Mike Street, yeah.
Need an ACOG or a red dot in that gun you've got.
The fuck?
I just wanna go home tonight.
Are they out front there? I believe that's affirmative.
What the hell is wrong with y'all? I don't think I can.
Be careful to sell front the front glass there.
And there's one out front.
This is tough for me to say. All right. You're an above average detective, senior trooper.
Really? Oh, are they out there?
Yeah, there's one on the right hand side. Watch out, because they can get the angle from where you are.
I need to get some more armor.
And go ahead to the armory. What? How can you shoot in here? Yeah, it's great. It's been pretty great. I don't know what that is. Aw, thank you for the hosty, Ryan Coburn. Coburn. My heart is happy. Well, thank you.
Oh.
This is great. This is really great.
This is it.
This is great.
Might go on the roof and see if there's anybody around. Might be our best bet.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of evidence I want.
Oh, you ain't lying.
I mean, I really don't want them, you know, like, be out there shooting at me, but, you know. They're assaulting a fucking police station. The hell is the matter with them people? They are so upset.
A little bit upset.
A little lot.
All because you got some evidence, gee.
All because an officer responded to a fucking robbery of a 24/7. Are you kidding me? You turned a minor felony, like, I mean, it's still a felony, but into what, multiple other felonies? The hell is the matter with people?
There's something crazy. In the water.
There's something in the water. Yeah, you. Kelly.
This is tough for me to say. Alright.
Dolores' is gang says hello.
Detective, senior trooper.
I don't remember whose gang Dolores is in. Thank you, Zulu Caliber, for the follow. My heart is happy. I don't know if they're out there still. They wouldn't have got to the roof. There's no way they could get it. It's all locked. I just thought I heard footsteps.
I didn't think you'd get on all of them. You wanna try it?
Or what?
Go out there and get some evidence real fast. I mean, real fast.
Okay, listen, I'm gonna keep an assault rifle in my hand, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
Don't let me down.
Be fast.
Pick a seat.
Oh yeah, tell me you got some bullets into him. Tell me you got some bullets in that son of a bitch.
I think so.
Lock it. We gotta be better at that. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Maybe I shouldn't stand right here. Please tell me it's fucking Big T. What do we got?
The bullet was Big T Lester and the blood was Anthony Michaels, I believe.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So not my bullets, unfortunately.
Oh no, I got bullets from him on the previous scene. Go ahead and forward that to me. I want more. I want to go to that rooftop. I want to check out front too. I may have hit the guy out front.
Right, you want me to send this to you?
Yes, please.
There you go.
Gonna be a little bit harder, but there's some blood over where we shot that first guy that was shooting. I want that too.
Over that barricade? Are you talking about the one over the barricade by the bridge?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
That's
yep.
a death mission.
Listen, I'm willing to run out. Okay, I'm gonna run out.
All three gonna have to run out. I ain't letting you go by yourself.
Go. Alright, if we, I'm gonna keep an assault rifle in my hand, okay? I'm gonna have to lock this door behind us.
You ready?
Yep. You guys all be right. Ready to grab the evidence.
Let's go.
Right around here, maybe. Flashlight, let's get the evidence. Go. You get anything?
I got some blood right here.
Hey, firm. Pick it up, pick it up. You too, cadet. Give me some shit. Do I have to jump from the car while it's moving? Probably. Usually. I won't do it in the middle of a pursuit, though. If I'm responding to a call, I'll do it. I also won't do it if there's a suspect in the car. That will hold me liable. Okay.
Alright. We got Big T Lesser, Big T Lesser, and Lesson. He doesn't like us.
No, he doesn't. There's an easy warrant every day of the fucking week. Yes, please. Wanna go out front too. I think I can put this rifle away.
What a night.
Certainly is.
Let me put this away. Didn't hit him. Alexa, stop the alarm. Alexa, stop the alarm. No. They literally assaulted a fucking police station. What the hell is wrong with them? Big T, Big T, Big T, Big T is very upsetty with us.
Very upsetty. Holy.
Let me ask you a question. Wait, are you running like anything live?
I was not live, but I was running. I'll have to go back and look.
Okay, okay.